profit the firm has earned 4,000 profit. And in 2015, 6,000 profit. In 2016, 3,000 profit. In 2017, 2,000 loss. And in 2018, 1,000 loss. Okay? And this is the problem given to us. And according to this problem, we have to render the goodwill at 2 years' purchase of the last 5 years' profit. So as we know that under average profit method, how to calculate the value of goodwill? Goodwill is equal to average profits into number of years purchase. Okay. So first we will find out the average profit. And average profit is equal to what? Total profits divided by number of years. So here first let us calculate total profit. So in 2014 it is 4,000 profit plus 2015 6,000 profit plus, so in 2016 3,000 profit, so plus in 2017 it is 2,000 loss. So in case we have to add, but as it is a loss, so we will write it there as minus. And in 2018 also there is a loss of 1,000, so it is minus. Okay. So 4,000 profit plus 6,000 profit plus 3,000 profit, and whatever loss is there with that we have deducted. Okay. So here profit 4,000, 6,000 plus 3,000, it is 13,000. And minus 2,000 minus 1,000 is equal to minus 3,000. So it is 10,000 is our profit. So now we can find out our average profit. So average profit is equal to total profit divided by number of years. So number of years profit is given to 5. So 10,000 divided by 5, that is 2,000. So now we have calculated our profits as 2,000. Average profit we got 2,000. So now we can find out the value of goodwill, that is average profit into number of years purchase. So already we have calculated average profit, that is 2,000, and number of years purchase is 2 as given in the question. So 2,000 into 2, that is 4,000, your amount of goodwill.